Yeah, I mean, you try to replicate that, you know, in the way that you prepare, create crowd noise for your, you know, your offense to have to deal with in communication. You know, we did some of that last week, actually, you know, playing at home, just knowing it was going to be a great environment for our defense, too. We're further along in who we are as a program this year. I think our kids will handle it the right way and be dialed into their assignments and be able to communicate.
Thank you.